Hopkins steps up and he says to his fellow delegates, "My hand trembles, but my heart does not." It's a big one. He kind of recognizes, well, that's the kind of thing that the art of Lucretia thinking about in the 1940s. So keep that. 11 years later, same thing in Philadelphia during the Constitutional Convention. That whole notion of we the peoples, that whole notion of broadening this thing, that Gouverneur Morris's preamble that begins with we the people. That's Gouverneur Morris, that's the way governors, right? Family of Gouverneur. Abigail Adams used to write phonetically. She gives us the best example of how to pronounce his name. But he writes this we the people. In the entire discussion during the Constitutional Convention, 1787, is about how to make this, bring this government as close to the people as possible. Which is why, when you view the four leaves of the Constitution, down to the articles, look at the four leaves of the Constitution, you don't have to even read it if you don't want to. Article 1, which is Congress, is much, much longer than Article 2, which is the executive, the president, or Article 3, much shorter than the judiciary. Most of the power comes in Article 1. The reason they are the ones closest to the people. It's part and parcel of the 1787 Constitution. And then 1863, think of this scene that Lincoln is in the midst of.